shit, hold on, listen, no. Listen. Save the oohs and ahs to after, cause you might mess it up. You don't know, man. Huh? And then I want people to hear my shit, cause I be writing my shit. I'm a lyricist. So I write hard, and then to come out with a song that you put so much time into, and then people don't get it, you be one of the underrated MCs. Inspiring some of the best favorite cats that cats are listening to, but nobody know. Them dudes was watching, you know what I'm saying? Before they blew up. But check it out, listen to this shit here. With our states a blessing, can't make a session, take the lesson, scrape the best and give them hard times like the Great Depression. Adversaries bring your crew of Dewberry singers, leave every finger prone like as some Jerry Springer. When I write, hit you like ripple, hard like your wife nipple, sharp as ice singles, Fisher Price feature when goes on the mics with you. Believe me, you see me, up like a graffiti, all as hot as Tahiti, Robert Taylor, Street Chuck Brady. A dime's near, I step up like you climb stairs. If the sign's clear, lines here, get across east and west like shuttles in Times Square. Turf BX, scorn kid, think they born with birth defects. Mike's foul from my deliveries and soliloquies. I'm deadly, just kill the beast with my energy, got the feel of me like brow. The ebony, 1-70, Brandon Ebony, melodies cleverly, you drop bombs heavily like a Lebanese. Copping dap, overseas, shocking chaps. I'm tapping that, why should you pop it? They're dropping raps and heads as tight as stocking caps. I hit dives and rip guys, clones, pit mines, styles and get by, gimmicks, living the doors, and we sort of hit guys, hit line. Uh-oh. See what? You first me? Go first, G disperse, B, you like Hershey's mixed with Percy Peanuts. Y'all caught that? You heard that shit? I said, see what? You verse me, go first, G, disperse, B, you like Hershey's mixed with Percy Peanuts. Yeah. See, that's for the rhyme inspectors, man. I be saying some shit, man. But you know what? I ain't never gonna dumb down my shit the way they try to tell people, oh, you gotta dumb it down. The people don't get it. See, they say that shit because they underestimate y'all. They think y'all not smart enough to appreciate real spitters. Real music. They try to take away the soul music. If you listen to this bullshit now, they play this boom, 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 boom. That shit sound weak. That's yo, hold on. That shit is weak, fam. Now check it out. How they gonna say, listen to this, now this is what I gotta say. How they gonna say, this is what the people wanna hear. You read that shit, that's somebody saying that, typing in the magazine, or saying on TV, this is what the people wanna hear. Do y'all wanna hear that bullshit, or y'all like 90s hip-hop? Y'all like 90s hip-hop? You know what I'm talking about. CL Smooth, y'all ain't like no P-Rock and CL Smooth shit. Y'all like Onyx and shit when that shit came out. My man, Lord Finesse, digging in the crates, showbiz AG shit. You know what I'm talking about? Public Enemy, Fear of a Black Planet album and shit like that. Conscious shit, X-Clan, KRS-One, they try to say that shit, ain't nobody wanna hear that shit now. They try to say that bullshit, I don't be liking that, because, check it out, because when an artist speak up, they try to say, oh, you just a hater, you hating, just let cats eat. That's some bullshit. The people gotta decide. Listen, if they try to push the bullshit and don't promote good MCs the way they don't, you don't see their videos and shit, so they're trying to make you seem like you ain't really popping. It's up to you, the people. It's up to y'all to support artists. So check it out. Hold on, but hit me. Listen, sometime a cat might not be on a label the way he was in the 90s. He might have been popping on TV with videos, but in 2014, he probably still rapping, but guess what? He ain't on no label that support him and believe in this shit. So it's up to you, the people, to support that artist. He might have a website now. Yo, I got my shit online. You can buy it that way. Instead of saying, yo, when they gonna push your shit and make a video, fuck it. He might have to do it himself on YouTube. It's up to you to support and tell more people and spread the music. Spread that shit and share it around and come to the shows. Come to the shows, cause that's how an artist still survived to make his next album. Cause check it out, I'ma tell you some real shit. When an artist is dope, he making good music. If you don't support him, guess what happens probably? He probably gonna go get a regular 9-to-5 when he really, he wanna write his rhymes to come out with some more good shit for you. But if you force him to get a 9-to-5 because you don't support him at shows or buy his CDs or whatever, you know what happens? He wind up never putting out music no more. You be wondering why he ain't come out, but he's spent all most of his time doing some 9-to-5 shit. You know what I'm saying? And I ain't saying it's not good, but if you want to hear that artist, you got to keep him going. Money sometimes, you got support so he can sit home and write. He have an income coming in, he can write some good shit, come out with more new shit for y'all to perform. That's the true shit. I'm talking from an artist, personal shit. You know what I'm saying? That's why you see me all the time pushing CDs, pushing it myself, because sometimes an artist can make a hot ass shit, but they don't get pushed the way you want it to. They can blow up some bullshit, new rap dude that just started yesterday, make him famous. Tomorrow, he got 5 million downloads, everybody know who he is, and another artist that been doing it for like 30 years, nobody know who are you. That's some bullshit. It's up to the people, the same way hip-hop started in the South Bronx, when it started with Kool Herc and Bambaataa, guess how it started? It was the people that came up to the jams that went around and spread it word of mouth. They came in the jams, it was like, yo, they're throwing another jam next week. It's up to y'all to go support that and tell more people. So that's what's up. We're not gonna talk no more. Let's get back to the music, y'all.